Hi my loves, in today's video I'm going to share an amazing DIY hair growth treatment that will transform your hair. The techniques and serum will help you experience rapid hair growth, also help with thickness, baldness, or repairing any damaged hair. Now there's a huge giveaway at the end of this video, so make sure you watch all the way through. Also check out my website linked down below so you can do live FaceTimes with me, get free secrets, and a $10 ebook with beauty hacks I don't share here. So the first ingredient you'll be needing for this miracle growth hair oil is this vitamin E soft gel capsule. You can get these anywhere. They sell them in large bottles, small bottles, even Amazon has it. I'll link it below. But these work amazing because this is pure vitamin E oil. And this works very intensely when applied to the scalp to rebuild tissue, help blood circulation, and grow hair extremely fast, which is why I'm using the purest form, so I will be breaking open these soft gels and using what's inside. Also, you want to make sure you watch the whole video because the technique on how I apply it is one of the biggest factors that contributes to faster hair growth. But if you just want longer, thicker hair, I recommend 4 to 5. If you're someone suffering with brittle hair, hair loss, or even baldness, I recommend using 6 to 8. So depending on what it is you want, depends on how many you need. In this video, I'm going to be using 4. And just a disclaimer, we are not consuming this amount. We are going to be breaking them open and applying them topically on our scalp and our hair. So do not eat this many. So what we're going to do now is extract the vitamin E oil from these capsules. You do want to be very careful when doing this because you cannot do it with just your fingers. You're going to have to use a sharp object like a knife. So this is the technique I use. You can do it any way you'd like. You can use scissors, but I just simply like to pierce it with the top of a knife. Do this very carefully, and then I like to squeeze all the vitamin E oil out into the jar we'll be using for our hair growth serum. Now this can be a messy process, but the vitamin E oil is actually so good for your skin too. So if it gets on your hands, no worries. It is amazing and it is a miracle cure, especially for hair. If you guys want me to list the benefits, I will have it in the description below so you guys can understand exactly how this vitamin E oil will work to not only add blood flow to your scalp, but completely cure any dry, damaged, or brittle hair. Now for the second and only other ingredient you'll be needing is 100% pure castor oil, and I store mine in these silver jars I will list below. It just helps the oil retain the nutrients and properties so much better. Now I've made this mixture so many times I don't even need to measure, but I'm using about 4 tablespoons of that castor oil and blending it into the vitamin E oil at the bottom of this bowl, and then you just want to stir it around before applying it. And now it is time for the techniques. So before applying, you want to make sure you brush your hair very well, getting rid of any tangles. This will help the oil become absorbed in the hair easier, and it just helps it distribute more evenly. So I'm taking a nice amount and rubbing it in my hands to warm it up, or you can let it sit in the sun just to have a nice warmth to absorb better, and then you're going to apply it from the bottom of your hair up. This is going to be the first phase. I will show you the second one in a bit, but you want to make sure you apply it to the bottom half of your hair first to help repair damage and to begin the healing and hair growth process. Once you're done applying, a huge hack is to brush with your hand in a downward motion. This really helps to mend all those flyaways and split ends. Also, if you're watching right now, comment 4-minute mark in the comment section so I can show you so much love and see who my true subscribers are. Now after a minute of this, it is time to apply this onto our scalp. This is such an important step, you guys. You want to make sure you really saturate the scalp and anywhere that you have baldness or some more thinness, you want to make sure you pay extra attention. You then want to massage it in circular motions for about a minute. Then we're going to continue the massage with this miracle tool you guys have probably seen in my videos. It is from theibizaglow.com, and pretty much what this does is add an insane amount of blood circulation to your head, which creates really rapid hair growth. It also helps with strengthening your hair just because it adds so much blood flow to the scalp. You can explain it like when you get goosebumps and your little hairs grow on your leg faster. Same thing with your scalp. So it feels so good, but I'm just going to use this for about 2 to 3 minutes to really help the oil absorb into the scalp while massaging it. And I will list the exact massager down below in the description box. Now, I like to let the treatment sit on my hair for at least 6 hours. If you can do 12 hours, sleep with it overnight, that's even better. Then I just like to rinse my hair with some conditioner. I don't even use shampoo unless I'm going to be styling my hair that day. If not, I like to let the residual oil just stay in my hair as long as possible. And as soon as you rinse it out, you guys, you are going to see such a difference. My hair felt so silky, so shiny, so smooth. You might even notice a little hair growth already after using the massage tool. And if you guys do this once a week, you will notice super fast results. And I'm just so excited for you guys to try this and comment below your results. Or if you have any questions on how frequently you can do it, depending on your goals. Also, you guys are gonna notice your split ends and flyaways disappearing, which is insane. I cannot wait for you guys to try this. So I love you. Give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below what you wanna see next. Now it's time for the giveaway. So if you guys aren't subscribed to my channel, make sure you're subscribed because I'm going to be doing giveaways all the time. I'm doing one in every video this month where I'm giving away hair products, my favorite go-to hair growth secrets, makeup, beauty, skincare, and so much more. I'm picking 5 winners, and it is so easy to enter. All the giveaway rules will be listed below and on this screen. All you have to do is be subscribed with your notifications on this channel and follow me on IG, comment and like my last Instagram photo, then like this video and comment done in this video when finished, and that's it. You'll be entered. Also, for the 5th winner, I'm choosing the person who I see the most in both my Instagram comments and my YouTube comments, so start now. You still have 2 full weeks to enter. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon in a new video. Mwah.